call of the week.
All right, let me set the scene, Andrew. It's the NCAA Women's Basketball Tournament. NC State is down 3. Time's running out in overtime when Jackia Brown-Turner throws up a desperation three-pointer. Here's Ryan Rucco on the call.
Here's Perez. 4 seconds left. Perez floats it. Brown-Turner for the tie. Got it to go! With 0.3 remaining, Brown-Turner ties it at 77. My goodness, what a contest.
Look, that was just a fantastic call. He had the energy. He had the voice. Rucco is ESPN's top play-by-play voice on the NCAA Women's Tournament, and you can see why.
Yeah, he also does the WNBA Finals, so he's got those championship games. And, look, that was fun. I mean, women's basketball, it's kind of had its moment for a while now, but, I feel like it's kind of just about to go into even another level in terms of where the tournament is going, the women's tournament, in terms of popularity, in terms of the numbers, the ratings. I mean, it's been growing for a while. I mean, this isn't new. And I think Rucco and Lobo, they have a nice chemistry together. They enjoy each other, and kind of a theme that we've talked about in terms of these broadcasts, that comes across. Like, we're all choosing to watch. So the people who are doing the games, they have to love it. And you hear that with Rucco and then obviously Lobo, one of the great players of all time. And I don't know. It was a little funny, though. UConn was home for that. They're in Bridgeport. They're the 2 seed. NC State's the 1 seed. That had everyone chirping on Twitter. And I understandably so. It was in Bridgeport, Connecticut, which is about 50 minutes or so from Storrs, Connecticut, where UConn's located. But a great call. And Gino Auriemma and UConn go to their, 14th Final Four in a row.
It's an incredible run that they've had. I mean, 14 is just an amazing number.